Taylor in for another touchdown. Five, it's a one-yard run, the dynamic Jonathan Taylor. Five touchdowns today for the Colts in a stunner. Late in the third.
Well, you can't say
five touchdowns for Jonathan Taylor. You'll remember last year on Christmas, Alvin Kamara had six touchdowns. But prior to that, the last NFL player with five touchdowns was Jamal Charles back in 2013. It was when Charles had five touchdowns, Kamara with six last year.